out of Jordan. So pull off your hook and roll up sleeve. Jordan is a hard road to travel. Pull off your hook and roll up sleeve. Jordan is a hard road to travel. I'll leave. Public schools and highways are raising quite an alarm. Get a country man educated just a little and he ain't gonna work on a farm. Pull off your hook and roll up sleeve. Jordan is a hard road to travel. Pull off your hook and roll up sleeve. Jordan is a hard road to travel. I mean.
We are the Piedmont Melody Makers, as we were correctly introduced, and we're happy to be here at the Old Time Festival. Looks like a fine, yeah, I think all of us, it's our first time here, and three of us came up from North Carolina, and the one guy who didn't, over here on our right, your left, the only veterinarian in the band, Dr. Chris Brashear, make him welcome.
He's a good one, too.
Yeah, he's a good one. We got back here, he was on the bass on that first number. He hails from Clayton, North Carolina. We call him Clifford B. Gooden Country, but he's also getting to be known in the band as Gramps. His first grandchild born in June. Make welcome Cliff Hale. So, my name is Jim Watson. I come from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. And then also here, as correctly talked about by our fine MC, Tom Bailey, make welcome from Durham, North Carolina, Al Sterard.
Hey, happy to be here. See so many wonderful old friends I haven't seen in a long time. So good.
Yeah.
Paula.
So we're gonna do a song now that Cliff learned from his grandparents. His grandparents were in a gospel quartet in West Virginia, or as it's known down there, West by God, Virginia. And we've not heard this song anyplace else. So it's called Over the Sea.
I let praises swell with loved ones dwell.
Fine, Cliff.
Thank you so much.
Deal. So we're going to go into the Charlie Poole catalog for this next one. Charlie Poole, the great banjo player and singer and band leader from the town of Spray, North Carolina, which it used to be part of the Tri-Cities area of Leakesville, Spray, and Draper.
Hey, Spray.
But now it's, somebody from Spray, all right. They congealed it all into one town back in the 60s, into the town of Eden, and there was always the theory that the town fathers didn't want three towns with the first letters of L, S, and D. But, you know, that's just kind of a certain amount of speculation there. How do you get this capo off? Oh, does it go? Tell you need an engineering degree anymore for capos.
Yeah, you do.
No. So anyhow, Poole was—he did a lot of great material, and this song was his first hit. And it was a hit back in, I believe, 1925. John Cohen could say for sure. The Don't Let Your Deal Go Down Blues. It sold over 100,000 copies, which is kind of amazing, considering the time frame and the what people would now call the target demographic. So here we go. Been down to Memphis, Tennessee. Alrighty.
What's next? One and only.
One and only. So here's one from the prolific pen of Dr. Chris Beshear. As he sits there alone in his study after tending to dogs, cats, and weird pet owners throughout the day. This one and several others that we'll do in this set is on our album, the Piedmont Melody Makers album, Wonderful World Outside, which we just happen to have several of those along with us. This weekend over there in the merch tent, along with CDs from, solo CDs from Alice and Chris and me. So give them an intro on this, Dr. Beshear.
If you think you were the one and only, you left behind a trail of sorrow too. And if I'm wrong or right, does the difference really matter? Don't take me back, even if I still love you. With an empty heart, there's a different kind of lonesome. And the picture in my hand feels like a weight of stone. And I know that your caress will take me to my knees, but I move one that I love best. If you think you were the one and only, you left behind a trail of sorrow too. And if I'm wrong or right, does the difference really matter? Don't take me back, even if I still love you.
Folks, well, it's Hank Williams' time on the program. Yeah, absolutely. There should be a Hank Williams' time on every program, as far as we're concerned. And Cliff Hale here does a great job on any Hank Williams number. And this is one that, when Hank wrote it, he wrote two verses, and then the great singer and banjo player Molly O'Day wrote a third verse. And so we have incorporated Molly O'Day's verse into this one. And it's a sad one, of course, after all, Hank Williams. It's called Six More Miles.
Let's see.
No.
And my heart is so six more miles and leave my darling better on this earth. darling, back home. 6 more miles to the graveyard.
Thank you, folks.
Maybe this time.
So here's one that Alice wrote.
Oh gosh.
I believe this one is on your Bittersweet album, isn't it, Alice?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. This is called Maybe This Time.
Here I go again, falling in love again, just when my boat of life had reached an even key. Oh Lord, it's hard to know if I'm headed for the undertow and my lifeless form will ride the surge's wave. But maybe this time I'll swim to shore.
Come.
Thank you.
Carter Family Time on a program? Yeah. How many of y'all were at Southern Week at Ashokan 2 weeks ago? All right, at least one. Oh, there's another one. I did a Carter Family class, and this is one of the songs we sang. And this is one that the Carter family had recorded two verses. And I was poking through an old hymn book one time and saw a title called Calling the Prodigal in the list of songs. And so I thought, I'll see what that is. And it was the same song as this, only with the third verse. So I was like, you know, the kid on Christmas morning. So here we go, the Melody Makers Quartet will gang around the microphone. And we'll do what the Carter family called the Weary Prodigal Son. We call it Calling the Prodigal. 1, 2, 3, 4. Calling a prodigal, come without delay. Hear, oh, hear him calling, calling now for thee. Though you've wandered so far from his presence, come today. Hear his loving voice calling still, calling now for thee. Oh, weary prodigal, come. Through the list of all the big stars of country music and old time music here. So here's one from George Jones. Yeah, the old possum. So here we go, the Book of Memories.
You've stolen my world from under me by cheating and deceit. Set me free.
inside the book of pages black with photographs that take me back. I hide the dreams that used to be here in my book of memory.
So here's another one of these original songs. Introduce this one, Alice. This is a great story.
Okay, I wrote this song a while back for Tommy Gerald's daughter, whose name was Ardini Munkus. Tommy Gerald, the great North Carolina fiddle player. His daughter worked in the local hosiery mill, Spencer's Mill, and she lived just down the road from Tommy. She'd get off after a hard day's work. She'd come over to his house and cook for everybody, all the people that had sort of invaded his territory.
The darn hippies that had come.
She'd cook and then there'd always be music in the living room. And when the music started, she hit the floor. She was a great flatfoot dancer. You're going to show them some flatfooting tomorrow? Anyway, so this is, I wrote this for her, called Payday at the Mill. I got a swing in my walk, got a song in my talk. I'm a weekday working woman, weekend queen, a time clock lady with a lazy dream. I ain't got no fancy furs, diamond rings, or silks. I'm just a ride for Saturday night. It's payday at the mill, Lord. 8 hours sewing up collars and sleeves. The pay's too little and I got a little cheap. Stitching I sew, and sewing I stitch, and all it gets tired while the boss gets rich. Thank you, everybody.
Chris Brashear, Alice Gerard, Cliff Hale, Jim Watson, Piedmont Melody Makers. Thank you.